Nick Sims, and you're here with me at Specialized. So come on in, check out some of the cool stuff. I mean, we've got the McLaren Venge. You heard a lot about that in March. We went out and we won Milan-San Remo, first time out. So that's pretty good going. Launch your bike and win a race. Okay, as we were talking about the Venge, here we have the S-Works Venge. It's our aero road bike. We like to say it's more bike than aero. We've managed to combine the best of both worlds here, combining a lot of lightweight and stiffness that's associated with the more commonly found round tube bikes like the Tarmac, but also added a lot of aero styling to the bike, which we've got from bikes like the Shiv, our time trial bike. And that's always been the battle, is to combine lightweight and stiffness and aero together. We've done that this year with the Shiv, very stiff bottom bracket areas for power delivery, very sleek, very aerodynamic, inch and an eighth, inch and three eighths, head tube tapered, internal cables, and like I said, when we can launch a bike and it wins, like, kind of shows we've done something right. Cav won the green jersey on it at the Tour and four stages on it, so it's a proven winning bike already, which is great. And so that's the Venge. It does the job, gets out there and wins races. Down the line, I mean, the nice thing for us as a company is when we work with our teams, we have a bike for every occasion. Like, you've seen the Venge. When it comes to the Cobble Classics, we have the Roubaix. This bike's won Roubaix three times, specifically designed for the cobbles with the elastomerzerts in the fore and in the rear end, just to help take the edge off. When you're riding over those cobblestones and that vibrations are pounding up through the saddle, it hurts a bit for when you're riding for 7 hours. So anything we can do to alleviate the stress and relax the riders a little bit, when you do that, they win races for you. So, you know, we want to thank those guys for going out and hammering on the Roubaix. And then we move down the line. When you want to go as fast as possible and win races, then you need the Shiv. You know, we've seen Tony Martin's had some good wins this year. This was another bike we launched at the Tour de France with Cancellara, and he went and took the yellow jersey and won. So we've got a pretty good track record. Again, you know, it's all about being very sleek, very aerodynamic. We've done a few different revisions of it. This is the UCI legal one with no nose cone, which you can buy. And then, of course, we have our regular Tarmac bike, which is over that way. So Tarmac for us has been around for years. You know, we've won races with Levi Leipheimer, Tour of Germany, and we've won world championships on Tarmacs with Paolo Bettini. So it's got a history of racing. It's like to say, this is what we race on. And we change things on here. You can see this guy here is looking to take it off and take it home with him. But it's the tapered steer. You can see very hourglass shape, inch and an eighth, inch and three eighths. So we've actually made the front end a little bit more supple, but the steering precision hasn't changed. The front end's very stiff, bottom bracket's very stiff for power delivery. So when it comes to going up hills fast, this is the bike to have. When you're on the flat and it's windy and you want to win sprints, you want the Venge. If it gets cobbles, you want the Roubaix. And if you're against the clock, you need the Shiv. So that's pretty much all the cool bikes that you really need to have if you're on the road. All right, I mean, we've won a lot this year. I mean, what are the goals for Specialized for 2012? Keep on winning. I mean, that's a no-brainer, right? You know, you look behind me, we've got Yaroslav's bike here. He's a winner. We've got Contador's bike, the Giro. We got Cav's green bike. So it's about winning. It's about developing the best products we can and bringing those to the shop floors, to the dealers, so that what they win on, you can take it out and you can win on it. It's got to be, we've got to bring something to the market that is going to be advantageous to the first time rider. And that's always important for us. And by working with these teams like Saxo Bank and HTC and Astana and the Vanamite guys, that's what we're going to do. We're going to keep doing that. We're going to keep looking for the best technology out there and the best partnerships in the world that we can team up with, like McLaren. That's going to continue. So those are kind of the goals for us. It's like, get people out on bikes, whether it's kids, whether it's older people. We don't care. We just want you riding bikes. And if you ride a Specialized, that's awesome. But just get out on a bike. That's really what the goals are. Okay, I mean, Specialized, we're a global company. We have a lot of very special stores. They're called concept stores. And they're predominantly a Specialized store. When you go in, it looks very professional. equivalent of like if you walked into a Porsche showroom or Harley Davidson anywhere in the world, they have a similar look. And that's what the concept stores do. You can find them near you if you go to specialized.com, click on the dealer locator. They'll list all the dealers near you and concept stores will have it on there. It also lists out if they are just S-Works, if they're BG fit, where they can go in and get a whole BG fit done. And that's similar to what we do with our pro teams. So you can go there. Plus, you know, you've heard me talking about all these other programs we were doing, and specialized.com is a great place to go to find out how you can get involved and link in with those programs. We have links on the website to Right to Play and all our other community programs that we're doing. But also go down to your store, go into the dealers, talk to them about how you can get involved locally, getting opening trails, working with advocacy agencies in your area and getting out riding. So I encourage you to get involved with your stores, go to specialized.com, click on some links, and yeah, that's what the internet's for. Just go out and have some fun. All right, so I think you've heard enough from me now. We've seen a lot of the stuff. So I'm gonna have to politely ask you to leave now because we're done. I need to have a drink of water, so thanks for everything. I hope you saw everything you'd want to see. If there's anything else you need to know, specialized.com is the place to go.